to complete the quest that they wanted. He believed many lies. Then he started to get me the shots and materials in preparation for the operation Friday morning on the 10th. And Wednesday, medicine doctor.
It's really hard because it's an old machine, so just listen.
And he wasn't so sure that I needed an operation. He thought perhaps with internal medicine they could arrest the heart disease that I had.
Doesn't he sound just like Grandpa Dennis?
So on Thursday, he scheduled me for more tests, which took 3 hours. This time they ran green.
Okay.
To my arteries back to my veins to determine the strength of my heart with the damage that I have. This lasted for 3 hours, and then they took me back and showed me through the intensive care ward. Had me use the oxygen machine. Took me in and showed me a patient that had had heart surgery that morning. How I would look with all the tubes and the needles and the machinery around.
All right, we'll stop it for now.
What the heck?